Did you get a haircut yesterday? So fine.
I don't know what else. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Dierf Avenue.
Wow.
Oh, how cute. Summer.
That's summer in a dress.
Okay, I have to change.
That is so nice. Oh my god.
Should we do some unboxing?
Yes.
Okay, this is even more exciting. Just let me organize this for 1 second because I don't like looking at messy things. I ordered everything from our web shop because we haven't had it here in Portugal. And I'm so excited because now we get to make much more material and really feel and touch the project, the product. I feel like it's my birthday. Shall we?
We shall.
No plastic. Here we have our amazing hand sanitizers. They are organic, vegan, and they're much better for our skin now that we use hand sanitizers so much.
Yeah, because they have essential oils and organic aloe vera. This one is manuka, cedar, and grapefruit.
Lemongrass, basil, patchouli.
Here are
these
the small
are
ones.
Very handy for the purse.
Yeah, I love these.
Ooh. So this is really special. It's white sage.
It's really nice. And they hand make everything in collaboration with indigenous people. And this brand is so nice.
And this is another one. This is the Palo Santo offering.
So this contains different types of Palo Santo products.
Palo Santo.
Palo Santo sticks.
These are the large ones.
Yeah.
Magic of Eye. This is the Dreams Journal, where every morning, if I have a dream, write it down. And it's amazing to see how much signs and just interesting things that come up in our dreams. I love them. I use them every single day. Writing affirmations, writing down my dreams, like all the things I want to create. They are magic and they are vegan.
And then this is the pocket journal in stone color.
Oh, you know this smell. So this is our vegan dog candy. It's organic and very popular. Oh, plus.
Oh,
yes, I know. It's our incense holders. Aren't they so beautiful?
Go to candle, incense, and sprays. Here are the incense holders. And we have 3 different types.
So these are handmade in Norway. These really, really cute candles that are also vegan.
Nice.
Vegan, cruelty-free. And here's another one, which I personally love because it reminds me of summer.
Yeah.
This is the shell.
Ooh.
That's cool. And this is the big one. It's so nice. And the last thing is just one thing that we were missing from skincare, and this is the Acai body scrub. It's really, really good. There's oil in it that leaves it very, very soft, so you don't even need body lotion after scrubbing. I love exfoliating at least once a week. That was it for the unboxing. And now I think we should go make some sun golden milk lattes.
Yes.
Please. What do you say? See you in the kitchen.
So this turned into a little showroom. And here are the Anima Mundi products, which arrived last week. We sold out everything in one day. In 5 hours, but we made a quick reorder, so they are in stock. And we added also a new product, which is the Golden Sun Milk. So it's like a golden milk. One is energizing, one is relaxing, and they taste so divine.
Go to the kitchen and make Golden Sun Milk. Okay, very random, but oh my god, these women are coming back. HBO!
Is this your reaction?
No, I didn't know I was being filmed. So this is formulated with mucuna, cordyceps, maca. It has organic vanilla and chai. All you do is add 1 teaspoon to a cup of warm milk or hot water, mix well. You can also add stevia or sweetener if you want. I usually don't. You can also make different things with it, desserts. You can have it in, for example, if you bake a banana bread and you want to make it golden. We're going to taste lots of different things. Maca is a herb that is really good for our hormones. I use it every time I'm on my period or if I actually feel like a tiny bit of depressed. It's the perfect route to use. This is just filled with so much things that are amazing for the body, for the skin, for everything.
The snack drawer. Let's see. Oh, I feel like a snack. Maybe like a chocolate covered almond. Oh. Yum.
Just looking at you makes my whole world spin. Cheers.
Cheers. 5 minutes, 10 minute break.
With this beautiful view.
She's at work.
Okay, I'm gonna have a sip now. So good. You can taste the pepper. It's like a pinch of pepper, turmeric, vanilla.
Shy spices.
It just feels like it does something really good in your body.
The big cuddler.
We're on our way to the food temple. And it's a very hot day in Lisbon. And we're gonna meet our Norwegian friends, Ragnhild and Fredrik. They are very nice people. We're hungry. And what's there to say?
I'm excited! I'm hungry! I'm ready to eat!
It's one of the first vegan places in Lisbon.
Yeah. And their web page was really, really cute. They're passionate about it. Oh,
that's good.
Yeah.
Passion shines through. Bye. We are editing this vlog together.